children. They are the sons and daughters of life's longing for itself. You are the bow through which your children, as living arrows, are sent forth. Oh, ever has it been that love knows not its own death. Not its own depth until